What's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more of the Master Levels for Doom 2. When we last left off, we took out the Garrison, which proved to be quite a challenge at first, but eventually got easier. And now we're going to be tackling Subspace, which, strangely, is a very easy and rather short map. So when we go ahead and begin here, we can see that the red key is right there. But we cannot open the door by normal means, so how do we get into it? Well, you can either punch or shoot it. Grab the red key, head straight across to this red door, kill this shotgunner here, get rid of that chain gunner. That's important because, you know, obviously he'll be the one to cause you the most trouble. And you need to die, okay. And you can go around and pick up all your ammo, and go ahead and take out this cacodemon here. Whoa. Come on, you. Okay, there we go. So, blow up these barrels to get rid of the enemies on both sides of the hallways. Now, right here and here are your two secrets for the map. And I'm going to go ahead and get this one first because, you know, I want the backpack for extra ammo. So, right here, where did all these lost souls come from? Well, they actually get alerted when you, punch or shoot at the door in order to get the red key. They all start outside. So yeah. And we're not going to go through this red door just yet because it'll actually lead to the exit, but we also need the blue key to get to the exit. All right, so we head up here. Now if you walk down the hallway, you'll find that the wall opens up automatically. So let's go in here. That switch. And yeah. Whoops, I guess it would be easier to use the chain gun through here. But yes, go ahead and get rid of all the zombies and imps, not too difficult. And we should have a few more on this side. Here we go. That's the end of them. Now we can grab the super shotgun underneath this eerie set of floating switches here. I'm not sure what these things do, but I press them anyway. I don't know what the heck they're there for, but I've always pressed them, so yeah. Anyway, we'll head on down here. We got these guys. Yes, it's so easy getting rid of a bunch of little guys with the super shotgun, as always. Oh, didn't expect them to be that close. Pull this on down. Yeah, you really, like, even from the start, you won't have a whole lot of trouble with this map. I mean, it's short and sweet. I mean, they give you ammo anyway. Here's the yellow key on the teleporter, and we're back here again. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab this stuff. Why not? Alright, so on this side, yeah, you can tell where the wall opens up because of, like, where the lighting is. Like, see how the lighting is flashing on both sides of it? Yeah. But again, you can just run down the hallway in order to trigger it. Now, right here, this yellow door leads to the blue key, but we cannot get the blue key yet. And, I believe in the PlayStation version of this map, or at least in the Total conversion, you can bump that blue key and get it, you know, by, you know, obviously doing a speedrunning bump, but not in this version, strangely. So, hit that switch, and now we can grab the blue key. And, yeah, we can just head to the other side of the map now. Yeah, this map, there are hit-scan enemies in it, but, you know, by the time you get the super shotgun, this map is a piece of cake. Anyway, go ahead and open up the blue door, hit that, and we can head through here and check it out. They give us a rocket launcher on the exit portal. Yeah, real nice of you there. We can't even use it, but whatever. I mean, I know it's for the next map if you play these maps continuously, but anyway, that's the end of Subspace. Very short, very sweet, to the point. Yeah. I don't have a whole lot to say about it. I do like the hovering switches, though. I think that was pretty cool, but anyway, when we come back, I'll see you all in the last of Klee's maps, which is called Subterra. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.